everybody. Welcome to Bioka Gaming, where we are playing a 2v1. Now, Tsunami happened to be the one that picked the short straw, so...
Yep.
And I wonder who I'm gonna bash.
I wonder.
You don't even have him. Oh, there he is! Oh no, that cuts me deep, bro.
Sorry, man.
It's alright, bro. Cuts me deep.
Really, guys?
I'm not gonna be that much of a dick. I'm gonna be that much of a dick. Come on now. I'm not gonna ban like your only chance of beating us. So much untapped power!
Yo, thanks guys.
I counter you.
Thanks for playing squishies, guys.
Yeah, no. I'm not gonna be squishy, what are you talking about?
Okay.
I can't believe you banned my Ezreal. You banned my Ezreal.
I hate you.
I know, I am pretty scary. Well, I can put up a fight.
It was the only ban I could think of that I knew would actually be a good ban. To try to ban the two people. Lux.
Healing.
Yeah, I should have banned Lux.
I thought about banning Lux.
I thought about it, and I was like, I don't think Archon will, but I really, really hope he doesn't play Singed. I would have been pissed. That's why I banned Amumu too. I was like, I don't want Meridian to play Amumu. I'll lose.
Oh, this is going to be a good fight. Are we playing till one tower or full game?
Full game.
Okay. Interesting. We are going to be behind, dude.
I know.
Level wise. He is going to level faster than us.
Thank God.
And he's going to get full creep farm.
Oh, you're going to be getting all the CS.
Yeah, eventually.
I just ate your face. Ow, Kitty! Oh, well, Laura. Go play with your bear.
Look, you got a nice, fun polar bear over here that you want can bite as hard as you want.
Here we go!
Right, man.
Yeah, no screen peeking.
Little frozen bush, still cool.
By force of will.
Win one for science!
Welcome to the Howling Abyss.
Splash.
I am in control.
did you go? Why?
More minions. I can be so much more.
Oh, I've got
that's a disadvantage, but
that's not.
This power is mine to command.
You're just so excited. No. No. Imprisoned no longer. have an early game. Force of will. Gold advantage over us now.
I am in control.
Ball didn't. Oh, we're so fucked, dude. Sorry. I'm not gonna let it hit one. Oh! Alright, dude. Alright, dude. Fight me, bro. Fight me! Not now. Oh, wait. No, you're out of mana now. Woo! Oh, yeah. I know, dude. I know. This is a lot closer to me. And it's still not even close to me.
Easily.
Get away from me. No, no, dude.
Almost.
Ow!
This power is mine to command.
Tower. I was like, he's gonna chase under tower. I'm gonna push under tower. I pass him.
I am in control.
Dark sphere. They get max rank. They do. It deals 50% bonus damage to you. He increases slow duration by 33%. Spell width increased by 50%. In which power is
by force of will.
Nope. Can't stand fight him with creeps around. Don't fight him with creeps around. Get away from the creeps. I almost had it. No, dude. No, it's not. They like to stop it. They won't fight you. Fight you. Hey. You stopped my last ball.
That's
so funny.
Holy
let them try to stop us.
giant man! A giant! A giant! Get it! Get it! Go! He's coming! Dude! You would have won that. You would have won that.
I was stuck in that.
Yep.
It's actually, I was building like a talisman of ascension so I could keep up with you guys and catch you back up to you after you push me away.
Look what I was building. I had a twin shadows.
Yeah.
Alright, everybody. Thank you for watching that episode of PyOK Gaming 2v1.
Still 13-7.
13-7 with two executes from me. So I technically went positive. Yeah.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Good game, guys.
Good game.